Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. How may I assist you today? You have selected the Panzer Leader, wise and fine vintage. Accompanying, you will know you will have hints of Jack Brody with certain piquant notes of Bocknack, and followed that up with a diet of Russian tacos. And the guy on the other team's name is Mounted Ant-Man. I'm not here to judge. I'm just saying that's a bit of a strange fetish. Just putting that out there. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? All right. Right on. So, Panzer Leader. I was actually going to see if I could find Panzer Leader this morning and have him do co-commentary. But I remember that these are still 8.10, and I damn Skippy, nothing in 9.0 is going to be compatible. So, and I don't expect anybody else to have copies of, or older copies of the game. That's not feasible for anybody with, like, no reason to have them. So, and I'm down to about to, I want to say, maybe 8 or 10, probably less than that for 8.10, and then we'll do 8.11, and then we'll get into 9.0. So, I'm doing these as fast as I can. I could, I don't know, sit around all day doing videos, but A, no one would really have the time to watch them, and B, I have other things to do. We are doing a sneaky run around the Citadel, I approve. Bocknack is, of course, camping base, and Panzer is camping his face into the side of a building. An interesting technique. Yeah, there is a problem. There is only room for one man. One man against all creatures of the night. We must reverse matriculate into a more substantial firing position. We will perform a retrograde maneuver into a rock. I think Panzer's drunk. What do we got to deal with here? We got an IS-3, we got a Pershing, wow, that was stupid. Nah. Damn you, AT-15, and your chubby-headed monstrosity-ness. Hello. Crikey. Ah. Stupid debris. Ooh, good artillery. Goddamn debris. Ooh, no, oh, ooh, oh, R-E, ooh. Indecisive. Jacques Rodelon has murdered a human. Well played. Jacques Rodelon now has murdered two humans. Well played. Is there a gap? There is a gap under there. Holy crap. Also, that guy may, in fact, be clinically retarded. And that is an interesting reload sound. I have noticed in 9.0, my gun sound mod doesn't make these sounds anywhere outside of sniper mode. Nice. I don't know if that's a new design feature, but I preferred to hear the crazy reload sounds all the time. Oh, there's another rock. Well, one thing we can say about Panzer Leader, he is the champion of tic-tac-toe. The guy, he hits every mark. Tic-tac-toe, champion of the world. Hey, Bocknack finally left base. Well played. Our IS-3 is still in base, which is puzzling and troubling and makes me question the size or lack thereof of his testicularis, which I believe is the technical term. That's a hell of a shot. That was a goodly distance off. Dun-dun-dun. Can we back up and get some shots? Do we just sit there and shoot the guys across the ways? Backing it up, back it on up to the east side. Finally shot ourselves KV-5. I'll stop singing now. I'm sorry. Ooh, Yag Panther 2, please make him dead. Otherwise, you know, there could be real trouble. Thank you. Well played, sir. See, I'm able to reach into the past, give direction, and it happens. Well done. Enjoyable. Oh, you bastard. Hold your bloody buttocks still. Or something. I say, give him what for? 30 hit points. Who's your daddy? Turret is slightly defuggly. Who do we got to deal with here? Everybody seems to be up north. Except the C-71 and this asshole. Good job on the base camping. You seem to be completely ineffective. Also, your team probably hates you. Where is that M40, M43? I like the name of that thing. It's like they couldn't really decide what to call it, and the vote got tied at the end of the day. Let's call it both things. Oh, that 22 hit points. Any more rocks around? There are. Pens is probably gonna stab me in the heart with a frozen chicken nugget. No, you hold still, you son of a bitch. Fire! Can we get sneaky? Nope, we need a sneaky a little bit less sneaky, more sneaky, 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 sneaky bloodshot. Yeah! Alright. That's 5, we need one more. That guy has 200 hit points. Right for a kicking. Oh, almost 300 hit points. New world record. That's a top gun. This looks like a butt kicking waiting to happen, because we are we hold down here? I think we are. He doesn't have that good gun depression, and I don't think he can muster the gumption to get after us. As long as we keep him tracked, one more should do it. He repairs after taking an ass-kicking. He'll still get killed because he's a moron. Sweet. El Prototype, one more. We need one more. One more, one more, one more. Oh, snap. But now we can flank and spank them. Flank and spank. It's my favorite thing to do. Wow. Oh, it sucks. Now, who else is left? The T-71. So nobody else is close enough. Except for Bach to steal this kill, and even Bach wouldn't do that. Not when he's got 7 kills already. Guarantee the penetration on that one. Oh, there's a T-71. Maybe we can get 9 kills. I don't know. Oh, there we go. There's Ocho. Can we get Noof? Noof for the Noof. Wait, he's not Noofy. Hey, there it is. There's 9. Damn, and everybody else is dead. Panzer Leader comes through and is the most brutal T-54 driver I've ever seen. Let's just get right in there. And brutal, I don't mean brutal as in bad, I mean brutal as in savagery. Let us look at the pictures. I like pictures. Alrighty. Whoa, fuck ton of medals. Alright, we have Reaper, Ace Tanker, Sharpshooter, radley-walter, Steel Wall, Top Gun, no, they're not Brothers in Arms, that's Crucial Contribution, and Sniper. That's right, Panzer Leader is a one-man Crucial Contribution machine. That's a shitload of bling. I think that, I don't know if that's the all-time record for my channel, but that's a lot. That's a lot. 4,700 damage. Jack got 4 grand in damage. Wasn't nearly so greedy on the kills, you know. Also, he would have also received the crucial contribution, and I'm not sure what other medal he's got. You can see there's a 2 there, so I'm assuming he got Confederate, probably. And Bachnack, having barely ever left the base at all in that game, is a measly 1,400 damage. Almost 1,500, I'll give him that. And we got we had 3 people that were alive and didn't do any damage and never left the base and are basically the worst players anybody has ever had on their team. Pretty much. I mean, I've never seen that before. I've never seen 2 tier 8s and a scout never leave base. Never do any damage. I doubt they even took any shots. And it's not like they were platooned up or anything. Well, one guy was, and still never left base. Didn't go to help his friend. Nothing. You 3 at the bottom of the list. Z-Nukes, Mickey 258, and Lux Bon Terry. Probably you should just start sending out gold packages to everybody else in this match in order to buy your humanity back. Thank you and good night. So, we went 22 for 24 shooting with 20 penetrations of aforementioned damages. Hits received 11. Four of those penetrated. 7 of them bounced. Wow, that's a pretty good ratio for a medium tank. Potential damage received, 2750, which is pretty good for somebody with... That's about... not quite double. Is it double? I don't know. No, it's not double. Getting pretty close. If he would have taken one or bounced one more big shot from somebody, that would have been double his hit points. Spotted a dude, damaged 11, killed 9, and a little bit of damage upon spotting or assistance or whatever. And we made 33 grand out of the deal. That's pretty good. Pretty good day's work, I'd say. Well played, sir. I applaud you. And everybody enjoy the weekend. Happy Mother's Day tomorrow to all of my girlfriends. I mean, no, wait. Hold on.